We're back again. I've decided to make a change to my team. Yes, Gar's no longer on the team because I find myself not using him as much. So I thought I'd put Lightshake, and that way we've got another flying type. Because I might want to get rid of Duol's flying type, Fly Move, and give it to Lightshake. Because I'm sure there's better moves that a Duol could probably have, because he's Dragon, and I'd rather give it to like the one that's like electric. So we've got Lightshake on, and he is nearly about going to evolve. So I thought I'd let you watch. I'm going to check if I've got enough PP. And yeah, this is the Lightshake that we received in the last video I think we received it. I don't need it to heal, I just need it to set. So I'm going to evolve Lightshake and then we're going to Victory Roll, so I thought I'd just let you have that one of the final battles. I've been battling these things all day. As you can probably tell, the team's got a bit stronger since last time. Yes, I'm using Duel against the stuff Dark Fighting type because he is weak to flying. But I can't one shot him, so I have to do. Yeah, get himself down. But he doesn't do much to me, anyways. I do like him having Fly on the thing, but I just think maybe he got some better dragon music in there. I'm not sure. And I'm not having them both have a left up. I can't quite one shot the Barrietty? I think that's how you say his name. Let's say that Pokemon's name. There are Dragon Balls. I'm going going to Victory Road, as I want to level up in Victory Road as well, just so it's a bit more interesting for me. And for everybody else, so you don't have to wait too long for another video. Because now we're all eager to get to the Victory Road. I don't know, I did Dragon Pulse first or Fly first, it doesn't really matter. Fly, Dragon, thing, Dragon Pulse. I'm going to go into the Mew Relay and see what Mew you can learn. He might evolve at this time. He's gonna evolve. But Lightchick is evolving. Yep, I'm evolved. I wasn't using Stabilize enough. He was always falling behind, and he was like just something. Fodder really is fodder more than anything. So we've got this one. Oh, he's evolved. Yeah, we've got another Pokemon, but that's not too bad. Electric flying. Hardy nature. Quixifly. Oh, that's quite good. I'm gonna go and fly to the Mew Relay. So we got Dragon Breath, and we got Spy, Ancient Power. Ancient Power might be useful. Not take down, reuse now. Enjoy now. Any of the Dragon one? Outrage. Yeah, I want Outrage on the team. Outrage on there. Yeah, I want you to forget Fly. Now I can learn Outrange. I didn't want to delete in case you didn't know anything. Because they got him at a high level, Peck, Spark, Rock, and they have a new flying user. Welcome to the team. Fly me to Victory Road. Fly me to the moon. Let me see where the da 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 Nobody's gonna stand in our way. So my couch is on the bed and it's sat on my folder. We're on the way to the Victory Road. Guess we should heal first, actually. No, that's the Pokemon Center, Pokemon. I want to heal. I don't really need to heal, but I might as well go in and fully heal. I'm fully ready to fight. Yeah, so I'm going to take the Lucky Egg over you. Give you the Lucky Egg. Poison bomb. I don't think you can have anything else, really. Now we can switch. I don't know what the levels are like. But I think it might be level up and off. And he is a more evolved. I didn't even want to go and Victory Road without him having at least the first evolution. Yes, he's got another evolution. How many hit does it need? Oh, that's something I needed to do. I forgot what I needed to do, right? Bear with me, I don't know how I do this because I forgot. If I cut it. Mm-hmm. I feel it. Okay, find that one. I'm gonna put an HP thing around, trying to figure out what to do. Put a spray on. Thank you. now get a sit. Yeah, we get to put on a nice fancy necklace here. At least his family admitting that we're better having better dryer. Yeah, now we're gonna get our suit. Let's go. Let's save before we do anything. Yeah, he's a strong worker. You might like to be experienced, yeah, because you're not strong enough to actually fight your own. Oh, hello! That's Pepper, you heard her come onto the desk. Oh, let's just go then. Oh my god. A triple battle? you go. Why did you attack me? Thank you. Yeah. When you're in a double battle with like it was one of the another character, you never see their experience go up. Wonder why. Someone that can heal me. You'll heal me. Now I gotta use my bike. Thank you. He just groans.
Cool.
Oh yeah, because it's electric tire. And the wire is a bit better than car. I know we all miss car. That was my car. Oh, here we go. What are you on, Peppy? Oh, yeah, I'll see you there. Okay. Got a quick heater. Sorry about this. I don't know if you've seen it, because if you only watch my if you don't watch my masochist YouTube videos, which I think you should, you won't see the pictures of Peppa, what she looks like. So just get him out of there. There you go, there she is. So that's now nuclear fighting. I on. Just gonna revive Chick. And he does not get experience otherwise. Okay. There must be a healing person somewhere. Thank you. So I found the healing person. I'm keeping my suit on. Thank you. It's because I can't remember the weekend we went now. Okay then, I'll have to put you to sleep then. Very nice. One more way. I'm just gonna get rid of them all. is like people who need this, so there's no user Pokemon on it. Done that now. Another one. There's gonna be some just loads of battles we need for the Pokemon. Ah, Mega Evolve. Or we don't need to. Thank you. wrong and just makes it a lot quicker. I like making it wrong. I should be using fine because I don't want to do much work on this. Bye-bye. Thank you for the experience. Sorry, Theo, I didn't really need you for this now. What color are you again? Just making sure. If anything bad happens. Oh, this is a bit more exciting for you, you know, the last of the story. We'll be right back. my repeller. Run out of repels. Run out of repels, so we're just gonna have to go with all these thylling things. I'm gonna go. very long video. I think I'll finish it up here. Get everything done.
Escape room.
I'll get my sheep to get out of here, but you can't get out of here. I'm gonna keep walking crazy, so much going on. Nothing I'm hearing about you. I've been in there. Don't get anywhere in this way.
Oh.
It's fine as well. Kill, kill. You kill me. Repels. So get out of here. So got no choice but to progress here now. Section is early. Okay, here we go then. Throw a ball at it and see if we can catch it. Because sometimes it's buggy. I like my little hazmat suit though. Bye bye. I didn't need more than a 5 of them. I need to heal. This is gonna be very overloaded. I'll see what Jackie can do. I'm getting pitiful experience as well. HP so I can get free healing. I still need a way of getting my PP up though. Should I go back through the power button? I I know I can eat that. I should have a three of the pepper. I need to go in the heel and get I don't think it's anywhere I can get repels. I should have stopped to buy repels. I used them while trying to find the ninjas. Which I needed to like level up on. Oh, Victory Road as well to get through. I got another. That's electric. So now you just nuclear. I know, I'm choosing about these. I hate to say that Brexit is the best thing to get us out of here. At least it's given a lot of experience. Come on. Mind not poisoning me. Poison me. Yeah, don't do that either. Let me get him, it's probably the best thing for this because he can't be poisoned. a shovel. I came in here and I put a power stone. I might not really need barrels. I just kept going to make them in case I have to do mandatory ones. I think that was a rare in the counter as well. Those battles shouldn't count towards my timer. I've got the time or any energy too.
Thank you.
I haven't got the time to catch you. I'm not sure we're not getting any repairs. Do it, Jackie. Reset it. I am not losing that much money. I don't know where we saved it though. Where we saved. Yeah, we have to do this whole game. Don't matter, we need to save. We should have saved before we battled them. Save it here in case I run out of time. Mm-hmm. out here. Just for now, you wanna, yeah. Can I save before I battle them so I don't have to listen to the speech again? Yes, it missed! Rex is definitely the MVP. Nicholas left. Ow! Tank it, please! Well, I'm going to, at least.
So next is the Pokemon League.
And I'm almost done. Very long video. I will sign out with Pepper. Bye!